Hey, welcome to You Dizzy's Museum of Fantastic Stuffs. So you know what today is? Today is the day. That we're gonna deliver this go-kart. We're gonna actually carry this out of this museum finally. This is the Harvey Spooner and You Dizzy 1969 go-kart. It's a 1974 or 75 Pathfinder. And over here, I do have the roll cage. So we're going to put that in the truck, and we're going to deliver that to 5150 MXVW. We got it out the door. That's a start. Tina's just putting the final touches onto it. And I think right there, we're going to put one of these.
Hot deck.
Well, there she is, the Harvey Spooner cart. Harvey Spooner III, a new Dizzy 1969. I did get the stickers onto it. So freaking right. Put a pillow up front so it didn't get scratched. Try our best. It'll get scratched up, I hope. But off she goes. Well, we're well on our way. We're going to 190 West towards Springfield. As you can see, we're really flying.
Continue for half a mile.
Continue for a half a mile like this. So we'll keep you posted. Oh yeah, we're moving a little bit now. Hammer down on the 907.
Destination is on the left.
Yeah, it is. And he's right behind us pushing Tina.
I don't know where to go. I'm going here. Yeah.
Who's here? You Dizzy.
Hmm? Who's it's that epic. Guy?
It's the Diz. Right. Fucking over here. Done. Don't expect to get it back as nice.
No, no. I don't expect to get it back.
Oh, it's coming back when he's done with it. Give it to another kid. That's awesome.
Nice.
Get some footage here. Yes, and this sucker. Are you excited or what?
Yes.
You've been waiting for this, haven't you?
Yes. Nice.
But the tires are so new. I forgot what's choking, what's run here.
The first start in a while.
Here, you want me to pull it while you drive it?
No. That still smells old, you know?
Yeah, it's got to cycle through.
Oh, he's already gone.
He's gone.
Dave, you're going to have to run up and catch up with him. You can smell it breaking in.
Yeah, you can smell the...
Tried to go around.
Oh, that
thing's ripping, Bruce.
Yeah.
Should have put the GoPro on him.
There's no room for him to get through. Yeah, put that over there. There he goes. Ooh. Look at him, he's loving it. We made another kid happy here at 5150 MXVWs. Little Josh hammering to, whoa, hammering down big times. And the hobby cot. Look at the horde. Look at the horde. Just so you know. Edizzy was here at the horde. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Look at him. Ooh, that one's a quiet one.
I'll get the battery out of this thing.
It's right there.
Good video.
That thing is quiet, bro. Dizzy's gonna drive that beast.
guy. They didn't even hit it off him.
On a narrow, gnarly road.
That's not even a road.
No.
Listen, I'm not sure if this is a good price, but he's looking for $250 for this. And we just made this kid happy, Javi, so freaking right. Well, I had a wonderful day here with 5150 and his son Joshua. They're busy getting mail from the UPS. But Joshua's had a good day today. And we're getting out of here. We got a little ride home. I had a little cruise in this one. We watched him push that one. And Tina watched all the time. Didn't you, T?
I did.
You happy? You happy? You got a good go-kart? Awesome. You know it.
Time goes so fast, but the memories last.